Thomas Rhett is on the way, but right now it's time for the final round of Dare Roulette. It has been an exciting game so far. That was a joke. Our finalists are Quint, Warren, and Darren. I have one final dare to issue to all three of you at once. I will judge who does it best. And since the final dare is top secret, it has been kept very safe. Guillermo, you've been keeping it safe, right?
Yes, Jimmy.
Where have you been keeping the final dare?
In my nose.
In his nose. Guillermo, remove the dare from your nose and tell us what is the final dare. What does it say, Guillermo?
Say, lick something you shouldn't.
Lick something you shouldn't. All right, lick something you shouldn't. Find something, grab it, whoever licks the best thing. Oh, look, the boy's running. You don't want to get licked by your dad. Yeah. No, not in there. It's fun looking at people's houses, isn't it? All right, Quint, you have the first one back. Wow. Quint is licking. I don't know if that's a dog or a cat. And, oh, Lord is licking a hall of a sponge. And Darren, you are last up. Darren is...
I don't know what Darren is up to, but it looks complicated.
What kind of animal is that you're licking, Quint? Darren, what are you licking?
This is a hairless face.
Oh.
This is Ichabod.
Are you licking a pickle, Darren?
Yep.
Well, this one is... I think we're going to have to give this to Quint. Quint, congratulations. You are the winner of Dare Roulette. Congratulations, Quint. Thanks a lot. If you want to be a part of the Mall of America, you can sign up at JimmyKimmelLive.com.